How is it the guy one out there, everybody? This is Jordan Jones. On Bowser's Fury for the Nintendo Switch. We're gonna go ahead. We need 50 cat shines in order to fight the final boss of this game. Before we do that, we're gonna go ahead and if you guys can give me a favor and leave a like on this video, we appreciate that. Can you go in first person view right here? I don't think you can. Is there a cat shine up there? I don't think so. Have fun and explore while we're looking for cat shines. Let's just explore this game. This game's super depressing. I love it so much. It's one of my favorites of the Mario series. But I enjoy this game very much. Explore a little bit. This game is just full imagination going wild. Alright. We have another boss. Alright. It's Shadow Luigi. It reminds me of Shadow Mario from Super Mario Sunshine. Except easier. I mean, Sunshine's not that difficult. Not as difficult as Super Mario 3 World, at least for me. 3 World, in my opinion, is the most difficult 3 Mario game I played, which is 3 World on the Wii U. I count 3 World on the Switch as well. Because 3 World, I'm never getting so burnt out of 3 World. Because 3 World is just so random and difficult. 3 World was just so... There was a lot of levels in 3 World that were really difficult to beat. This game... No randomness at all in this game. No randomness in this game. Got a 3 World. Because 3 World. Well, I love that 3 World. I still like the idea of the cat suit in that game. Because the cat suit is really awesome. I guess when Palco knew this about stuff. So... Guys, 30 Land was really fun on 3DS. I really hope 30 Land gets re-released to the Switch. Let me know in the comments below if you hope 30 Land gets re-released to the Switch or not, and what you hope the next Mario game might be. What do you hope the next Mario game might be? What do you hope the next Mario game will be? Let me know in the comments below. I would love to know your opinion. Really, I'd love to know your opinions on Bowser's Fury. About how much you like it. Me, I love Bowser's Fury. This game's just so imagination going wild. It's easy to come back to because you want to come back to it so bad. You miss it so bad. You miss it so bad after a while. That's just what I feel about Bowser's Fury. You miss it so much. Like, you miss it so much after a while. Like, after a while in Bowser's Fury, you want to come back to it. That's how I feel when I play it. Like, you get a little bit sad and miss Bowser's Fury when you play it and stuff. So, sorry for not being able to talk as much about 3 World LP, because 3 World was hard and I had to concentrate so hard. This game I can talk more to. I can talk some of the Galaxy games too, because Galaxy games are not that difficult to get through either. Neither is this game or Odyssey. 3 World might be the second hardest Mario game in existence next to the Lost Levels. And let me know in the comments below, what is your hardest Mario game you play? I'd love to know in the comments below. And I'd also like to know in the comments below how much you like Bowser's Fury and what do you hope the next Mario game will be. I love Bowser's Fury so much. So this game is just so imagination going wild. Look at this. Who came up with this imagination? I don't know who did. So that's just what this game is. So... Yeah, that's a Okay, not a big deal. Not a big deal, it's bound to happen. Not a big deal. It's bound to happen when you're learning. That's right. So I'm just gonna focus. There might be some areas that are concentrating in this game, but this game is user. This game's just easy to learn, just like the Galaxy games and Odyssey. Easy to learn, easiest path to learn. Just a little bit of challenge here and there in this game, but nowhere near as much as like there is in 30 World. But 30 World was fun. It was just difficult, is all about 30 World. 30 World was just so difficult and random about 30 World. This game, not random at all. There ain't no true RNG in this game. In 30 World, he's one of the only ones with RNG in it. So, when Bowser comes here, we're gonna have him break those blocks. Because it's important, and we need to get another cat shine, and doesn't get opportunity to do it. Alright, I had to be quiet during those cutscenes so you could hear the cutscene of the cat chime. Cat shard along the way. Not cat shards along the way, but I don't get every single one. Let me know in the comments below. Once again, to say what the hardest Mario game was for you. What do you hope the next Mario game will be? And how much you like Bowser's Fury. I'd love to know in the comments below. I know that's a lot of questions, but still. But that's okay. My Bowser's Fury, you won't believe how amazing this game is. This game is one of the games that cannot be taught. Along with Odyssey and the Galaxy games. Because this game is really awesome. I won't believe how awesome Bowser's Fury is. 30 World's awesome too, but 30 World was just so difficult. 30 World was just so difficult, almost like the Lost Levels. And I know that's extremely difficult. I know the Lost Levels, that's extremely difficult. So we're just looking for cat shines. For shards, at least. Excuse me, that's okay. Alright guys, that was it. Thank you very much for watching and have a good one. I'll see you guys next time.